Buenos dias, amigos. Hi, everybody.
Amogos.
Oh, it's a new word. Don't know what that word means. Hi,
it
everyone.
Means hello to you too.
Well, hello to you. Hola. I hope everyone had a great holiday weekend. We had a nice weekend, didn't we, Ellie?
Yeah. And I want to retreat.
Well, you'll probably get one after this.
And the video said I can't after the video.
After the video, yes, I probably did say after the video. Well, we wanted to say, though, good morning to you all. And, yep, big thumbs up. And we're going to talk about what day it is today. Alice, what day is it today?
Tuesday.
Oh, nearly.
Tuesday
today. We had a long weekend, so we're starting on a Tuesday.
Let's do the days of the week.
And what is, what's, okay, we can.
The days of the week. The days of the week.
Well done. Days of the week. I think by Thursday we're going to try and do it in Spanish. We'll try and do a Spanish version.
Clap your hands up in the air.
And it'll be great. Well, today is Tuesday and the number today is 2 and 6, so that makes 26. And the month is May. Nearly
and,
the end of May.
And
it's
and
Tuesday.
And we're going to do a little dance.
We are going to do a wee bit in just a second. The weather today, guys, is beautiful and sunny. Look at that lovely blue sky, Alice.
I think we can take one for a wee dog.
I think we can because it's gorgeous
Me
and sunny.
New dog,
but she's over there. She's not new, but yeah, anyway.
She's a new coloured dog.
So, this weekend, Alice and I learned how to make something Mexican. We have made some
Mexican
maracas.
And
I've made a little video to show you guys how to make them at home, and here it comes. Hola, amigos.
Hola, amigas.
Today, we are learning how to make some Mexican maracas. Alice, what is a maraca?
It's when you've got it to me.
And how do you play a maraca?
Like this.
That's right. You shake it. We've been making maracas at home and we thought we would show you how we've made them. We found a really easy way that hardly needs any stuff. All we need is a small plastic bottle. It could be a water bottle, a fruit shoot, anything like that. A pair of scissors. A toilet roll tube or a kitchen roll tube. Some masking tape or sellotape. And most importantly, something that will make a shaky sound. We've got lentils here. You could use split peas or rice or small pasta, anything like that would be fine. So we're going to put the lentils or whatever you're using into the bottle first. Okay, so this is the bit that can get a bit messy. So we're gonna pour them in. Ready? We'll try and get as many into the bottle as we can without spilling. Oh, we spilled quite a lot, haven't we? We'll just try and scoop them up, that's okay. Right, so now in my bottle, I've got these lentils, so I'm going to put the lid back on, like this. And Alice, do you want to try shaking it and see if it makes a good sound? Oh, it does. That's a perfect sound. So now, the handle of our maraca is going to be made out of this toilet tube. So, what we need to do is cut the tube like this. There we go. That's it. So you can roll it out. And we're going to wrap the tube around the top of our bottle. Now, what you want to do is make sure it's quite tight. That's why we've cut it and not just placed it on. So you wrap it around so it's fairly tight and hold on to the bottle. Right, although I'm going to have to let it go for a sec. Get my tape ready. I like using masking tape just so I can rip it like that, which is quite good. Okay, so we're wrapping this around. And Mummy's going to do the first one, Ali, and then you can help me with more tape, okay? Then where the tube meets the bottle, we're just going to tape around about and stick it as much as we can.
So it can be an ice cream.
candles on first. It's much easier, you don't have to be so precise. I'm going to put a wee bit up here where the join is as well. Try and keep it all together. Thank you, Alice. Now, what I did when I made this one is I wrapped my whole maraca in the tape. You actually don't have to, you want to. That alone would do it. That makes a lovely sign. But we're going to add a wee bit more tape that Alice wants to find with the cup. There you go. So yeah, part of the reason I like to wrap it up is so that I can stick things on.
I have a new hat.
So I have wrapped my whole maraca in the masking tape and now it's all green and you're free to decorate it however you like. So the first one that we did, we used some tissue squares to make it colourful. And this one, Alice had a really clever idea of putting googly eyes on hers. So now it looks like a little creature, which is quite good fun too. And they make a brilliant shaking sign. So now, I think we're ready to play along with some funky Mexican music. Okay everyone, so we are ready to play our maracas along to some Mexican music. Here it comes. What movie does this song come from? Do you remember?
The color is the sky and the
Coco.
You tell me that it's red and
you're playing.
Where should I put my shoes? Añamor, añamor. You say, put them on your hands. Añamor, añamor. You make me un poco loco.
What's that?
The way you keep me guessing. I'm nodding and I'm guessing. Now count it as a blessing. That I'm only un poco loco.
Love this movie. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed our song and hope you guys have a brilliant day. Have a fantastic Tuesday and enjoy the sunshine and we'll see you guys soon. Adios amigos!
Adios amigos!